my standpoint where I teach striking conventionally to get started. And now I'm having to go out there and say, well, put your hand by your hip, stick your arm out straight, have this very static stance. It can become very difficult. A few progressions that I developed were actually very simple, just using a regular karate belt and a heavy bag, or you can have a pole or anything in your club to make this work. So all you're going to do from here is loop this around the back end. Go ahead and grab that. And what he's going to do from here is he's just going to pull and push using the belt. It's going to put him in that perfect position. Okay, go ahead, give me a grab. There it is. There's the ski waza. There's the punch. It's done. Couple demonstrations from the instructor, they've got this down. It's very, very simple. Go ahead, give us a couple reps. Boom, there it is. As the student progresses, they can add more speed, more power, obviously more of the body mechanics from there. It's really, really, really simple. It's not boring. That's the nice part about it. A lot of times we'll do this for time. We'll put them on the stopwatch.
Really helps.
Go ahead and go to the bottom. So Carter's gonna go all the way to the bottom. Then he's gonna release the knuckles off the mat so there's a gap. So there's a gap here, right? Then from here, that's full scapular retraction, good he can take, and then from there he's gonna drive up to the top. Boom, full range of motion. Go ahead and give me one more rep. Go ahead down, he pulls up, and then he drives from here. It's very good. Just like the next progression of the circuit is, you know, of course one of our favorites, which is the pummeling and the clinch work. So go ahead and get set up for us, guys. So they're here, and at the beginning, just have them run through and do the punching. Go ahead, boom. There's the mechanical structure, there's everything is perfect. If they know how to keep the fist, that's perfectly fine. If they're grabbing a tricep or something like that, it doesn't matter. The action is the important part. You want them to do the push and the pull, keeping this locked down. Go ahead, a couple reps, boys.